Good morning and welcome to the Daily Devotional for July 6, 2020, paraphrasing Jesus Calling by Sarah Young. The Lord is your Father, God. Listen to Him. Learn what it means to be a child of the everlasting King. Your richest duty is devotion to God. This duty is such a joyous privilege that it feels like a luxury. You tend to feel guilty about pushing back the boundaries of your life to make space for time alone with God. The world is waiting to squeeze you into its mold and to crowd out time devoted to God. The ways of the world have also warped your conscience, which punishes you for doing the very thing that pleases the Lord most, seeking His face. Listen to God above the clamor of voices trying to distract you. Ask the Lord's Holy Spirit to control your mind, for He and God work in perfect harmony. Be still and attentive in God's presence. You are on holy ground. Scripture. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6. Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion. Shout, O daughter of Jerusalem. Behold, your king is coming to you. He is just in having salvation, lowly and riding on a donkey, a colt, the foal of a donkey. Zechariah chapter 9, verse 9. For you did not receive a spirit that makes you a slave again to fear, but you received the soul of sonship, and by him we cry, Abba, Father. The Spirit himself testifies with our spirit that we are God's children. Romans 8, verses 15 and 16. Do not come any closer, God said. Take off your sandals, for the place where you are standing is holy ground. Exodus chapter 3, verse 5. Prayer. Lord, thank you that your mercies are new every morning. Help me to push back the demands of the day and focus on spending time with you. Holy Spirit, control my mind. Help me to be attentive and still in your presence. And when I do, the benefits to my life are incredible. Thank you for your goodness, God. In Jesus' name, amen. I hope everyone had a blessed and happy and healthy Merry July 4th here in the U.S. where we celebrated our Independence Day, such as the state of things are right now. But God bless, and we'll talk to you again tomorrow.